wood and canvas, driven by the wind, stirring the soul of the elements.
It had a lot of vessel building.
Ships of every sort and size are built, mostly sailing vessels, however, where the craftsmanship come down from father to son for many generations.
They sailed with cargoes of salt, cement, anything, cattle, and contraband.
Because of alcohol and cigarettes, the biggest thing was the tax.
They would buy liquor in St. Bart's, and offload on a beach in the small island somewhere. Today, all we have left is the stories. The vessels have all gone. Their ribs lie rotting in the sands of time. Only here, in the Grenadines, Carriacou, the land of reefs, people still live close to the elements.
So the sea is our extension, that is our gold mine.
The Scottish ancestors lie buried facing home, and the skills they taught are still used today. The art of boat building, passed down the generations.
We know this where we have is a boat building village in Carriacou. And if this thing has gone from here, everything gone.
In the meantime, outside interest is fueling a resurgence. New Carriacou vessels come to sail in the Antigua classics. And in St. Bart's once a year, the West Indies sloops and schooners return to sail again, reconnecting the islands with traditional sails.